Now I am going to explain full adder using basic logic gates. So this is the truth table. So where we have got three inputs A, B, C, and the outputs sum as well as carry. Okay, so this truth table is written first. Okay, so and then if you see here, for under the sum there are four ones are there. Okay, so wherever the four ones are there, so we have to take those terms. For example, for the first one, A is 0, B is 0 and C is 1. So that is taken as A bar, B bar, C. So that A bar, B bar, C is written here. Okay, similarly for all the terms, so the terms are written and then we get sum. Okay, so whenever we, if we simplify this one, then we will get a sum is equal to A XOR with B and then B XOR with C. So similarly for the C, so we will get 4 in the 4 terms, so we have got 1 and those terms are written. So after writing those, so we will simplify that and finally we will get carry as AB plus BC plus CA. Okay. So now we will come to the realization. Okay. So for the basic gates, so we will take these equations. First one and then the second C. So if we see S is equal to A bar B bar C, so it A is inverted using an inverter, so we will get A bar, and similarly B inverted, so we will get B bar, and then C is taken directly, so that A bar B bar C is connected to the first AND gate. Okay, so similarly same thing we'll be doing for all the other terms, and then we require 4 AND gates with the 3 inputs each. The output of those so is connected to an OR gate by which we are going to get the sum. So in case of carry, so we require 2 input AND gates. Since we have got AB, BC, AC terms, so we are using here 2 input 3 AND gates, and they are connected to AB, BC and CA. Okay, so then they are ORed together, so and then we will get the carry. Now we will see, so how it is realized, so using this digital IC trainer kit. So we require 3 gates here, inverter, AND gate as well as OR gate. So they are all connected, so here, okay, so then we have got 3 inputs A, B, C and then 2 outputs sum as well as carry. Now let us, now I have given 3 inputs are 0, 0, 0, so the outputs are 0 and 0. So accordingly you check the truth table. So now let us say A, B, it is 0, 0, 1, so it gives 0, 0, 1. So then sum is 1 and then carry is 0. Okay, the sum output, the LED will glow which indicates it is 1, and carry output is LED does not glow, it indicates 0. Okay. Similarly, we will be checking for all the 8 combinations. Okay, thank you.